A-ratings when it comes to the comedy industry here in Nigeria. Today we can comfortably say he's a senior star when it comes to the comedy industry. He's someone who has his own unique way of delivering and making sure that nobody is left unattended to when it comes to humor. He has a unique name, and that's why when it comes to stage, you'll agree with me, he has sat down to study so much more and the world became flesh. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce a friend of mine, a brother, all the way from the Center of Excellence. And I'm sure you're ready to receive it. Please just welcome A Cappella.
Hola, clap for visitor now. I'm too proud. Nigeria at 58. Anybody who tell you go get your PVC, no answer them, go get your visa wrong. And me they tell you, and I tell you, this information is from direct source. Wrong! I know that plan. Okay, no problem, they wait for plan, your clear go high. You see this Nigeria, they are waiting to go repair in 2 years. They never even buy the sound, talk less of the big layer. They say yes, but they travel abroad. It's Nigeria, I don't know. Wait. We know if you rent this Nigeria out, make it. Also, maybe I rent out. I'm going to rent Obama for 4 years. Police, I guess, of this way, we want to go and see Abuja, you need police station, no far. So, where you talk as someone who detects in Abuja, Abuja, headquarters. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Nigeria 58. We don't have to complain, Nigeria problem. Go to water, you don't know. You know the same. I mean, when they tell you, say the country no good, you cut a barrister and me talk, and I say, no, but it's crazy. It's crazy. After 58 years, I don't even know what I was saying. You know, I went for a show in Port Harcourt yesterday, and for the first time, they beg Nigerians to stand up to celebrate independence. They don't beg us now. Yes. They beg. I'm calling someone just sorry for Nigeria. As if nobody be Nigeria. God sorry for Nigeria. God stand up. You understand? Because it's crazy. That's why I don't talk about several. I'm very angry with the white people. If you know the white, they verse for you. Who two things? Why they quick go? They came here in the 1700s. 1800, when we were not ready to carry our forefathers. Now that we are ready, you go into embassy, they're going to ask you, what are you going to do in the US? You will come carry somebody forefather. You know, say, Piki will find out. I'm looking for my forefathers. I'll ask you in all this place. My friend, open that gate, let me go. Condition. You travel abroad, every now and then when you travel abroad, the blessing they go to the future. When you come back, you return to the past. You come here like present, the shuttle between past and future. You know? In other clans, you become rich and go into politics. In Nigeria, you go into politics and become rich. So these days, that's what we tell everybody. How can you complain when you don't even do the right thing? If you are here, you are making money. You are paying tithes, you are not paying tax. You are part of this problem. Because you can, your pastor don't repair road, you don't repair road. It's when you pay tax, you can question them. Where is our tax money? You can ask the right questions. If not, how can a sitting governor, look me and you, tell us, say, he take 520 million, more Jacob Zuma statue. How much is the real Jacob Zuma? For South Africa, there, the equivalent to Naira, how much? Somebody with a face corrupt on charge. You know more than here, as well. A man that cannot pronounce beginning. Now that man, I tell you, for this life, the beginning is always difficult. Now when you tell somebody, say, I'm from Imo State, they'll say, yeah. Crazy. You go to the UK, you're going to travel around regular cities. You go to the UK, they drive on the left. You come to Nigeria, we drive on what is left. about them, we find them, they struggle, you know, everybody now they suspect everybody. For Nigeria now, nobody, you just invest, you don't know why. One of my guys, they don't come and, oh, my dear father, I said, what's up, sir, never know, I don't get joy. I don't get everything, they invest me for nothing. That's why I'm not a free catch phone again. Those days when you open social media, I know many people will blow with social media through participation. Did I change blog those days? Now comment, blog, comment section. Now let me go see him. See, just too funny. Take his normal. Full man go dress like woman. Fool himself in the hell of hell. How much you don't mix in that way be fool? How much? Comment section, know the sweet again because nobody get time to follow you do rubbish. Just now one day they want you say. One girl try and now made us catch fall. When I was 6 years old, my brother was half my age. Now I am 55. How old is my brother? Somebody replied, that's your family problem. Your family don't know your age. Don't ask us stupid questions. Another one said, we should try. He said, I'm an instrument. When I'm inside, I'm naked. When I'm outside, I'm naked. What am I? Somebody say you are mad. Then go to Tinobela here now. When they tell Tinobela, he said, you don't graduate. 2 weeks later, Dino saw graduation uniform. Go National Assembly. Stand for the front, snap picture. One day, come write, God pass man. Somebody replied, man pass exam. Make man pass exam first, then we can move on from there. No, if it's not a joke, tell me, how can a country where for you to become president, the criteria, now or to get job, you need NYSC? If it's not madness, what are we doing? Then, the WAEC, they never tell us. The even if not F9 parable, just sit down. Then, you go to get person when you don't get work. Say, must get. With no one, they pay me to go to drive. The police go say, yes. Then we know you, what do you do? Work, do. You get work, now they ask me, my. What do you do? What? Man, don't ask me one day, what do you do? I saw a comedian, and I ask me, what do they do? I said, I'm going to sell bullets for police. So, go down and work with serious. So, now I'm going to sell. I don't drive before. Traffic for Lagos. One officer, because normally, once I don't get, I'll call one Baba. The Baba will carry me for bike. We go go. So, from far, no one said the Baba police always stop on. So, that as they move police, they try and stop us. From far, now I don't give them the normal greeting. I spray the car. Now the guy says, sure, carry on. As we pass, now the Baba say, my begin. Waiting till then. I say, Baba, if police won't stop you, tell them they spray the car. They will leave you. Baba say, now I'm they waste money since. My begin, God will bless you. Tomorrow morning, Baba they come. Stop! Then they shout, Baba they shout, now spirits they come, now spirits they come. If Nigeria never round off, what are we doing? Have you not heard that Nigeria now they sell fake poison? One guy drink poison, he's supposed to die around 2. I have 4 hours in a peace wake up. I'm gone, peace, gone, peace, gone, peace. If not, if the poison they work, why patients or someone go poison somebody for moving? Turn on, contest them. The person go there, she go there. If everything is not happening in reverse, nothing they happen the way it's supposed to happen. See, let me tell you, this I'm giving you clear information. If you find sleep, you know see. Go read that Jehovah's Witness book, Awake, if you see snow. I said my friend read Awake, he had that coma, coma. Something that's supposed to ginger you sleep, everything is about. I told them my story. I'll just say this a few things and I'll leave. Because this is, I don't know them myself. I don't think they come show when they kill myself. Because the problem is general. Those days, during independence. No. Before now, as we have known this period, waiting for the loss. Different things will reflect us in the things they snap somebody car, because people get car. For Lagos now, waiting for the loss. All over internet, all over the time, yeah, Rajivan. So when they cost my guy, you stand for Boston, somebody stand here, you go to suspect him. As you look the guy, that's a bros, where they go? They the guy goes socially, come out, your boss not there. You are the looker, I'm not going nowhere today. Everybody suspecting everybody. Don't even know what's going on. See America. America, not the little brick come here. The brick gate. Madam, now they take the. You know why the brick gate? We know to send them, but we don't even say because of them. Then they find trouble. Now when they come begin change men to women. They say they're transgender. Since that time, all the Igbo boys from America, they suspect all the girls. Once Igbo girls stop, Igbo guys stop any babe for America. In the first clear, made they show. Were you a man? So as soon as I learned that, I'm baby, follow come and be converted. You get to say follow come, which year. Because the guy was wearing, I talked to last time now, the guy was Illuminati, they read. For Alaba, they probably said in the CD. Anywhere we go, Illuminati. Anywhere we go. One Igbo guy don't know what TV. Now as a friend. Say, now, can you do Illuminati? Can you do Illuminati? Now they tell us, I want to go for America. If you join, you will get money. And Igbo man say, me now, they say, who they give what you know? The friend say, no, but for the CD. He said, I then give Jay-Z money, I then give Rihanna, all those rappers. Now he go for a laugh. Is there Rihanna a rapper? When they come to first act, everybody's rapping. If Illuminati come this Nigeria, the way Ogude this town now.
To God, Illuminati go join Ogboni to see transport. Then I don't go to beg Ogboni, just initiate us, give us 2-5, more take go. That laugh now say, I don't mark a motor beat. You know, say, well, I got to stop that thing. Carton. You know, say, this work, you get where you go, don't they reach. You call the, all these guys, the person don't big pass, you call the perform, person call the do. And I say, they use me the test microphone. You know how many years I've been in this business? Over 15 years, I've been talking rubbish. If I was working in a company 15 years, I know I don't reach MD. If I was his MD, can he knock mic for me? Is it not an appraisal issue? Then I'm talking, my staff is knocking mic. Who are you? And then there's one they do now. This is Ross Gordons. We go do meeting for this scene. He's becoming annoying. He will come fly all the way from Lagos to come perform for comedian show. You call it tell me. Why fly 45 minutes, risk my life. You are not even my family. Call they say make a perform for 5 minutes. Are you mad? 5 minutes are for record and make you play here now. Make people. Am I going to fly all the way from Lagos to come and do 5 minutes? They will come like sir, be upcoming. And big men, I'm leaving now. Big men, I ask this question again. Do you people have a problem when somebody say good evening? If you reply good evening, you go die. You go tell big man good evening, he go come very relaxed. How are you? Would it be? How are you? One guy don't follow me, try that rubbish. We know they hear ourselves after 2 hours. Me now reply, I am very fine. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the rest of the night. Good night.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, a cappella.
A round of applause for a cappella.